for the treasure. Once there lived a man in Baghdad. He used to live a luxurious life. He spent all his wealth lavishly, and resultantly there came a time when he became indigent. When he left with nothing, he decided to ask for help from his friends and relatives. But to his utter desperation, nobody helped him. People who were once his friends now were not ready to give him even a single penny, as they all knew that he was left with nothing. It was a shocking reality for him. One day, as he was pondering the circumstances, laying in his bed, he went asleep and began to dream. In his dream, he saw a kind man who advised him to be courageous and told him about a buried treasure in Egypt. Next morning, as he got up, he kept on thinking about his dream for many hours. He wanted to get rid of this miserable life at every cost, so he decided to go to Egypt. He sent off his journey, but he had gone just few miles away when he thought that he had nothing at his luggage. He got very anxious. He hit upon an idea. As he was in rags, he decided to beg from the people passing by him. When it became dark he was assured that nobody could recognize him, he began to beg, but nobody gave him even a single penny. Trying for hours, when he became disappointed, he began to search for some proper place to take a rest. To see him wandering here and there, the watchman became suspicious. He considered him some thief and began to beat him without even inquiring. After receiving so many slaps and punches, he managed to tell the watchman that he was not a thief but a traveler. Then he narrated the whole dream. To hear the dream about the treasure, the watchman began to weep. The traveler got surprised and asked the watchman reason behind his weeping. Although you are not a thief or a bad person, but you are indeed foolish, believing a dream, you have come here. I have dreamt many times of such treasures. Many times a man came in my dream and told me about a house situated in Baghdad, having treasure buried inside it, but I never believed in such dreams. The traveler was stunned at hearing this, because the house which the watchman was talking about was the traveler's own house. Now the traveler thanked the watchman and went back towards home. When he reached home, he began to dig the earth near a tree. After a short time, he found a box full of treasure. Now he had thought that how ignorant he was of his own house, and he traveled far away.